reflection. Spent too much time faltering the depression, and maybe a stronger author through expression. When a pen hits, I offer up a message. Embrace what little reception you gain, build the next steps in. They try and tortoise your path, and they take duration as a weapon, smashing out a glass of a head to death and devour mouths. Reverse the killer grounds of venom that can kill a man in seconds. This killer's math, respect it. This is my art, my culture. The canvas is an infinite sculpture that'll puncture with my blade of choice. My voice, my structure. Too stubborn to just up and quit. So why your man wounds ruptured? They want a comic, not an artist. Touching topics on a harder system with diabolic logic. A creating workaholic pawns make a zero profit. Constant hands and pockets, no deposits in the wallets. We gotta stop so this.
When the new come back up, and when I fail, I'm willing to lose to him and try again.
No one decides your fate. Only you write the pages. You decide what makes you. You take shape and orchestrate a better change. It's selfish to self-motivate, like it's selfish to accentuate hate. Reverse mind states. The hardly down to educate, so meditate as it flood the gates and try to manipulate a way to get tempted to break your patience. So to activate the negatives, complete silence when one isolates to a better place. Apathetic towards bitter backward warriors. My enemies meet a judgmental self-owned property. My sentiments suffer through poverty. Try to properly live life, but what's stopping me is me, huh? No time for questions or my time's invested. I design a method that over time cemented a foundation that I perfected. Bottoms up the cloud of fences, can't rewind the prison. No final breath, yeah, I refuse to die with death.
So if I fall, yeah, I'm willing to come back up.
And when I fail, ain't visible, that a right from the pulse with a blur of visuals. A sucker for the craft in hand, huh? In the world gone digital, and pitiful is typical to yell at the top of the lungs. With the response so minimal, this life is livable, wasn't bred invincible, was born to connect syllables, lifestyles not traditional. Drowning in failure, never searching in the skies for a savior. My only savior is this pen and piece of paper, channeling my behavior. Raw truth, no layers. A man who paid the canvas is infinite acres. Some of y'all don't know my talks with majors. I turn that shit down in something far greater than being a paper chaser. I document my life so y'all could enjoy the fruits of my labor.
I'm willing to lose to him and try.